Epilepsy is one of the most common neurological disorders, and it's kind of a silent disease. A lot of people don't know about it, but it affects a lot of people, and it can be really devastating.
It's impacted me in my working career.
I felt depressed. It did affect me with depression and thinking I'm the only one having the seizures.
We've been impacted in our lives personally because I mentioned my daughter has epilepsy. So I feel like I have epilepsy. I manage her meds. I take her to all her appointments. I manage her seizures.
The only people who understand me understand is my brother and my father. That's the only people who understand it.
I have a supportive family, my mother and my aunt. They make sure I take my medication, and when they see I'm having a seizure, they kind of know what to do and kind of time it and know when I come out and when I'm coming out of it, and what the next steps to take, and make sure that I get my rest and take my medication.